Hello everyone, today we will learn A and An. We use A with consonants. Examples: B, C, D. A box, a cat, a mobile. We use An with vowels. Example: an apple, an ink, an arm, etc. Now we learn some more examples like a mango, an orange, a tomato, an ant, a mango,